Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to our channel Technology. So today in this video I'm going to show you guys how to fix high RAM usage in your Windows 10 computer. So you just need to follow me. So first of all, what you have to do, you need to go to your start menu and type over there run. After that, click on run app. You will get this run dialog box. Also, you can press Windows and R button together from your keyboard and you will get this same window. So now you have to put this command over there, is called regedit. So I will give you this command on my video description, so you can copy from there, and after that click on OK or press enter from your keyboard. So now what you have to do, you need to expand this HK local machine, and after that expand system, and under system you will get control set 001. So you have to expand that, and after that you have to expand services. Now you have to find over there NDU. So here it is. So select that NDU. And on the right side window, we will get an option like start. So right click over there and click on modify and make sure that this is 4. Okay. So after that, what you have to do, you need to go to your run box once again and type over there services.msc. So don't worry that I will give you this command on my video description. So also you can type this command on your start menu. And you can open the services app same way. So I will go through the run box. So you will get this services window. So now what you have to do, you need to find over there superfetch or sysmain. So if you are not finding option like superfetch, that means you are using a different version of Windows 10. So in my case, if I'll type WinRAR, you can see I'm using right now Windows version 19.03. So on this version is available on sysmain. So you have to right click on sysmain and after that you have to disable this option, and after that click on apply, then okay. So now you're done. So I hope this small video will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button and share button, and if you have any queries or questions, then comments down below. I will see you guys in the next one, next video. Take care.